Hello guys. How do you do? Hope all of you are good. As you know, August 5th is coming very soon and it is very important day for Samsung that it will announce Note 20 family and much more. As the announced date is coming, Samsung show the first teaser of the Note family. Let's take at the look. At the end, Samsung show the device which will launch on August 5, 2020 include Note 20 and Note 20 Ultra, Galaxy Z Fold, Tab S7 and S7 Plus, Galaxy Buds Live and Galaxy Watch 3. Samsung also shows the untold stories from the developers and the designer, which makes the Samsung event more interesting. Samsung reportedly making an Exynos processor for Windows PCs. Exynos processor for Windows PC. Is the Exynos 1000 based chipset for Windows could be built using Samsung's 5nm EUV process, and it could use the Cortex X1 CPU core that was recently announced. If the company succeeds in releasing an Exynos processor for Windows machines, it could debut with a Galaxy Book S-like thin and light laptop running Windows 10. Currently, only Qualcomm sells ARM-based processors for Windows PCs, Snapdragon 8cx, Snapdragon 8c, and Snapdragon 7c, and the segment could use some competition. Hopefully, Samsung's upcoming chipset can trade blows with the Snapdragon 8cx in terms of performance, power efficiency, and connectivity. In the past, it was rumored that Samsung is developing a custom chipset for Google, and that it could be used in smartphones and other devices. Last year, Samsung partnered with AMD to bring Radeon GPU to its mobile chipsets. Hopefully, we can see the Radeon GPU inside the rumored Exynos 1 processor. The company recently made it clear that it has no intentions to buy ARM from SoftBank. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Meet in the next one. Take care.